It was the legendary duel that had Ultra Trail fans waiting for 5 long years. Kilian Jornet and François Daen, two of the greatest champions of trail running, were set to race side by side at the famous Hard Rock 100 in Colorado, USA. The last time they had raced together in an ultra was at the Ultra Trail du Mont Blanc in 2017, considered by many as the toughest race in the history of the sport. Over the years, the two champions had been busy with their own projects, gradually drifting apart. They had only met a few times at the ski mountaineering competitions, but never in an ultra. However, whenever they did cross paths, it was always a spectacle to behold. One of their earliest meetings was at the 2011 North Face 100 Australia, where Jornet finished first and Daen second. The two champions dominated the race, with Jornet winning by a margin of 5 minutes. In 2012, they met again at the Transvulcania in the Canary Islands, with Jornet finishing third and Daen fourth. In 2013, they met twice, first at the Transvulcania, where Jornet finished first and set a new event record, and at the Ice Trail Tarantais, where Jornet finished first again, with Daen in the second place. Their last race before the UTMB 2017 was at the Diagonal des Fous in 2013, where Daen won and Jornet finished 22nd due to tendonitis in his knee. The much-awaited UTMB 2017 saw the competitors on the starting line, including Jornet, Daen and other champions like Xavier Thévenard, Tim Tollefson and Jim Wolfsney. The race was a battle between Daen and Jornet, with Daen ultimately winning by a margin of 15 minutes. Cut to 2022, and the Hard Rock 100 was one for the record books. Jornet shattered not only the clockwise course records, but the overall course records previously set in the opposite direction. Jornet recorded a time of 21 hours 36 minutes 24 seconds after racing Daen and Dakota Jones, before finally pulling away for good on the last climb of the day.